We're gonna be raising our arms and we're not gonna have all those layers on. So you do not, Megan Murray, wanna go like this when you have shorts on at the Memorial Day picnic and go, oh no, don't touch my leg.
Don't go there, don't touch that.
Megan Murray over the years has brought us so many very cool devices.
Thank you.
This is one of our very favorite because it just, it works. It makes life easy. It saves us money and time. You can buy it for your girls as we get close to graduation, or let's just go ahead and give you a try again to love it or return it.
Yeah, love it. Because you know what? I love this day because we're talking about in-home treatments because frankly, I know the use of a salon is really fun and enjoyable if it's for like a massage. I don't want to go and have hair ripped off my body. I don't want to do all these different treatments. I want to have, you know, something that I can use in the privacy of my own home to remove hair for weeks at a time, and that's what we're talking about. With epilation, it is a wonderful thing to remove the hair from the root so that that hair does not show back up for weeks at a time. Weeks at a time, and then when it does come back, it's finer and thinner and way less noticeable. That's what we're talking about with epilation. And when we
talk
about epilation.
My friend, you are singing our song.
Right?
You
Let's
are
sing
singing
it.
Our song.
We don't like hair.
So
none
now
of us do.
You will not be shaving every morning before you go out. You know that facial hair that makes you embarrassed?
Yes.
Now you don't have to worry because you're taking care of
That's
it.
That's right.
Megan, we got everybody five easy pays today of $14.48. Our testimonial line is up. You are more than welcome to give us a call. We always love to hear from you. This particular model and colors exclusive to QVC. We are now down to white, purple, and pink. You're going to get your little cleaning brush. You're going to get your sensitivity cover. You're going to get your little carrying bag because you'll be able to take this with you when you, well, you don't even
We're
need to take it with
to
you.
We're not going to travel. No, this is going to sit at home and you're going to enjoy your vacation without hair. Thank you very much. We'll leave it at home. So this is why this unit, though, we have a new ergonomic handle on this. This is the Erase. This is from the Erase Pro series. This has a dual opposed head, really important to help hold the skin taut, making it more comfortable. Precision hair removal means we're going over the skin surface and we're not missing hair. The sensitivity attachment makes it perfect for the face, the underarm, bikini area. This is a full body unit. Remember, you're using this on the legs and arms. It is a plug-in unit. We want that full and consistent power all the time. We want it super, super fast, also making it more comfortable. And you have two speeds on this. This is like what we were talking about. Mm-hmm. This is the result you're going to get with epilation.
This is why it doesn't go on vacation with you.
That's right. This is why it just sits at home. Because week one, you can see you've removed the entire hair, the shaft of the hair, the stubble of the hair, the dark spot on the leg part of the hair, all of that is completely gone. Week two, you can see there's still nothing above the skin surface. By week four, it's the tip of the hair, the finest part of the hair, coming back in first. And then it's time to epilate again. That's the beauty of epilation. It's in the privacy of your own home. And unlike with waxing, you do not have to wait as long for the hair to come in. That's the beauty of that as well. You're not making the wax, you're not waiting for that hair to come in till the point of embarrassment and then making a waxing appointment so then somebody else can come and see, you know,
plus you
the hairy situation.
This. You know,
control
you're
it.
You're controlling it. And it's something, I think I wanted hair, particularly on women, it's something very personal. I imagine even on a guy, it is something very personal. Now you can address this at home. You can get it home for $14.48 and try it out. So if you've been making those waxing appointments, if you've been guilty of going like this and, oh, I got a lot of stubble. I should have remembered to shave my legs. You know, the average woman, according to, I love this, statisticbrain.com, is said to spend on shaving and related products about $10,000.
I know, isn't that crazy? Yes. And I think about...
That's where all my money's going.
I know. I'm like, what could I do with $10,000? Boy, it'd be really nice to have a few vacations in there. But you know what is really amazing, too, is the amount of time that we spend. The amount of time that we spend every single day. The amount of time that we spend self-tanning our legs and then shaving all of it off. In the summertime, this is really a godsend because you're able to remove that hair, put on your lotions, put on your self-tanners. You are hair-free for weeks.
And this is the newest, latest, greatest technology. So if you had an epilator 3 years ago, this is a different experience.
That's exactly right, Pat. I'm so glad you mentioned that because it really has come a really long way. This is a dual opposed head with 60 tweezers, a patented three-disc system. There's five patents on this product alone. MJoy is the answer when it comes to epilation. This is what they do. This is what they do the best. If you are one of our beauty ladies and you love our micro-pedi, Imagine a similar amazing experience, but with hair removal. This is where all of their research goes to, and it's all about making it more comfortable and more effective.
I often think I don't have any hair because every time
I
do this, all the hosts, we're all crazy about this. Can you though, Megan, before we go to the phones, just give us a couple of quick tips?
Yes. So quick tips. You're going to use this after you either shower or bath. You want your skin to be loosened up, you know, kind of the pores are opened up from that warmer water. Dry skin, and then you're gonna use it in a race type motion. You're gonna make sure both barrels are in contact with the skin. So you can see, I see how this grip here is actually, it is an ergonomic grip, but it's slightly tilted. Mm-hmm. You wanna make sure that both barrels are in contact with the skin. Okay, otherwise you're not gonna be finding all the hair that you want to. So make sure both barrels are in contact with the skin perpendicular, and you're gonna go back and forth in an erase type motion. I will say to you that you will feel this the most the first time that you use it. Why? Because all of your hair is there, right?
I barely feel it anymore.
You barely feel it, right? Because then what happens is that over time, less hair is coming back. And they also don't grow at all the same speed. So you're epilating less hair over time, which means it's way more comfortable as well.
And here's the deal.
Yeah.
You will not be standing in the shower every day. You will not have the tissue paper stuck to your leg because you cut yourself.
Right, you're not gonna be staring in that rear view mirror looking at what that makeup that you applied that you thought was beautiful and perfect, and then you're seeing all that peach fuzz and unwanted hair on the face or the darker hair on the chin. This removes it week one, and you do not see hair coming back until week four. And see, it's the tip of the hair. You're not cutting off the hair at the skin surface like you are with shaving, which we feel just hours later. Suddenly you reach down and you're like, I swear I had smooth legs this morning.
Yeah.
And now you're just cutting off the skin surface. We sometimes even see the hair. If you have hair on the arms and you're uncomfortable about that, maybe you have lighter skin, darker hair, this will work for you. If you have darker skin, darker hair, it will work for you. If you have light hair, light skin, it'll work for you. It works for everyone. It finds every little bitty non-team player of a hair.
Well, let's go down to Texas because I think Bobby's there and she might have already purchased
this.
Welcome, Bobby. How are you?
I'm fine. How are you, Pat?
We're doing great. Thank you. What do you think about what Megan was able to bring us?
I love my epilator, my MJoy epilator. I've used others. This is by far the very best.
Oh, good.
Bobby, I love that you said that because I was thinking to myself, even from the very first epilator that I ever had years and years ago, this is like a different, it's same end result, but it's a different feeling.
It's like a different category.
Oh, definitely. Yeah. It's like you said, the first time you use it, it may be a little uncomfortable, but after that, it's just wonderful. There's no hair. It's safely gone.
Yeah.
I just love mine.
Excellent.
I'm so glad to hear that, Bobby. I'm so glad to hear that. And I'm happy to hear that you actually had tried epilation in the past and came back to this unit. Because, you know, we do find that that's what this is really about. It's about if you have never thought about epilating before, it's a great unit for you. But, Bobby, like you, you know, if you epilated in the past, please try the latest in technology because it's a different ballgame.
Oh, that's so true. It's so much better than the other ones that I have tried in the past.
Good.
This world of difference.
Great. Excellent. Bobby, thank you so very much. We appreciate it. Enjoy your warm weather down there in Texas.
Yep, we've got it.
Okay.
Good for you.
Enjoy it, Bobby. Thanks much.
Thanks, Bobby.
Thank you.
Thank you. Bye-bye.
Oh, great.
And we are talking about unwanted hair on even sensitive parts of our face. The chin hair that grows faster than any other chair.
Isn't it amazing? I will say, that is the hair on the body that seems to just grow faster
when
than
you're
anything.
Sleeping.
Yeah, when you're sleeping. You wake up in the morning and suddenly you look in the mirror and you're like, how long has that dark hair been on my chin? And it is, it's embarrassing. We all get it, though. And that's why we think, you know what, we like to girl talk here at QVC, which I love. But this is a private issue for most women. This is an issue that a lot of women struggle with, and we want to just bring this home to you to use in the privacy of your own home and not worry about making a salon appointment or worried about waiting for results. This is pretty as instant as it gets and long-lasting.
For most of us, as we age, hormonal, maybe you always had it because of your hair color, heredity, it doesn't really matter. But if you have a little bit of hair here and you've been shaving it, this is a better way to go, because that you have to keep up with every day. Yeah. This you don't. The only thing, don't attack your eyebrows with it. Other than that, you can use it anywhere.
Yeah, that's exactly right. And again, it's about that MJoy technology. Remember, this unit took 4 years in the making to make because of its level of technology. That dual opposed head is helping to hold the skin taut, making it more comfortable, getting all of those hairs that are going in different directions. There's a patented 3-disc system on this, which means every tweezer head has actually 3 discs within it, helping to get all of those hairs. And again, you get this kind of result. So week one, you use your epilator, get out of the shower, out of the bath, use your epilator on clean, dry skin. Remember, you're gonna feel it the most the first time you use it. Please,
so
stick
with
it.
Through.
Power through.
Yes.
Please, you will love the result, because you can see there's week four, mm-hmm. and then it's time
so
to
Megan,
epilate again.
We get it home about the first week of May.
Yeah.
We don't have to do it again until the end of June, or till June, till the beginning
yeah.
of June. You
yeah.
get 4 weeks of freedom. Do you need more time in the morning?
Yeah.
Do you want to just be able to go ahead and put on your crops, your capris, your petal pushers, yeah. to raise your arms, you know? And what is Jane Brown's tip is to